I'm so annoyed you cannot control this thing with the hotkey.
Wow.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
Please.
Negative.
No, positive energy, not negative one. This isn't an exotic physics class, Chama.
I gave you what I have stored. It's not much, but it's honest work.
Very nice. Oh shit, I forgot.
What about me, Wasser?
You need energy?
Yes.
Well, why don't you say so, honey?
Think I need to build better, I think.
so much better than last game.
Your base is getting overrun.
Yeah, I'm seeing that. I'm trying to defend top.
Under attack.
close to the lead line, but not quite yet.
Jammer, your base is doing fine, or?
No. Does it need to be?
Nah. You know, just making sure.
Making sure I'm failing, yeah.
No, I'll be Jammer. Oh, the shit.
They got to reclaim. Indeed it did.
Jammer, I think you have a leak somewhere.
A little bit. Still got some range bots.
Okay. Easy win.
Commander, an enemy monkey lord has been sighted. HQ out.
Thank you.
try to get a T2 radar online.
Entropy.
What?
Save us. You can do it.
I will save us by upgrading this next tier 3. Then we win, right?
Sure. I have a T3 max and we're not winning.
Yeah, it's because you don't have enough tier 3 max that we're not winning. I have a 6k loss at the moment.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Nah, it's 7k.
Got a galactic colossus heading your way. Deal with it.
Of course we do. A brick would be nice.
I have 14 bricks.
Yeah, and I don't have a base anymore. Plus, the RT is gonna fall.
Wow, but the bottom one is falling first? Oh no, that's jammer's units.
Never mind, a nuke is incoming.
Ah, that jammer is weak.
No, you're toast, I think.
Dodge the DML jammer.
Oh crap.
Who survives longest, jammer or the RT? There.
Can you read me?
Nuke.
Hell, I think
oh. What the fuck, my base got nuked. Huh.
Yeah. You don't lose if you don't get the objective, you know? It just fires two nukes at the most valued target.
But not obviously not at the same time.
No, it reloads I think in 10 seconds.
Huh. I don't see it reloaded yet.
No, it started reloading, so...
Yeah, but it's been 10 seconds since the launch, right?
I think so.
Huh, that's actually interesting. If you know it will target the most value target and it doesn't, hold into account SMD, you can just have one SMD. It's of course still better to get the reclaim.
I mean, like, it's probably gonna target the guy with the most mass, so that's the eco position you play on.
Mm-hmm.